Can you tell me how to code in C for beginners?
C has the advantage of being very widely used, from the device drivers used to control the video card to the video game your kids were playing last night.
I also know C is used for some operating system functions, making it one step above machine code.
That makes C one of the most basic languages you can learn, since no one really programs in machine code.
So how do you do basic programming in C?
First, understand that C is the basis of several other languages like C++, C++, C#, and Objective-C. But they can all use the basic C code with their compilers, though Objective-C has some additional syntax and classes that makes that harder.
I need the easy solutions here.
The first thing you'd want is a C compiler. C doesn't use an interpreter like some of the newer languages.
Like Python.
This means you have to comment the heck out of the C code to understand what it does.
Or what's supposed to do.
Compilation means code runs faster than if it were interpreted real-time, but that makes tracking down the errors harder.
Where can I learn to code in C?
One of the classic books on the subject is How to Learn C the Hard Way. It even has a website with tutorials and advice columns.
Let me clarify, how do I learn C an easy way?
cprogramming.com has some excellent code samples, introductions and explanations. That's especially useful for teaching functional programming to a generation used to object-oriented programming.
I've heard that Objective-C is really hard, because they took the functional language C and added classes and objects to it, making it pretty convoluted.
Yeah, they shoehorned C into an object-oriented language and came up with a new language so challenging it is the height of Apple geekdom to be an Objective-C programmer.
What is a shoehorn?
Never mind. If you wanted to learn Objective-C, I'd say start with the Apple courses on iTunes or iTunes University.
I like Apple, but not that much.
There are a lot of books on how to program in C, as well as a few programmers who blog about the concept. But you really need an in-depth class or a lot of reading material to learn the language well.
I saw a book on how to write a game in C in 48 hours.
That's either a text-based game or template-derived game like Bust and Jeeber. If you want to create a shoot-em-up game or Walking Dead knockoff, it takes weeks if not months. After installing the compiler, download to your brain what variables are, how to declare them, where to declare them, how to use variables.
I get it, get enrolled in a class or buy the book.
Or read a whole lot of online materials before you try to follow the advice of a C programmer on YouTube.